Hello everybody, my name is Nathan, and today I'm going to talk about my ESL student life here at Troy University. I'm going to divide into three subjects: classrooms, life outside the classrooms, and travel. So let's go to the first. Classrooms. What to expect? When I arrived in Troy, I didn't know what to expect from classes, but my first day, I already loved the teachers and material. I'm here for about 2 semesters, and all classes are very efficient for me, and every time, every day, I learn something new. Professors. The professors welcomed me very, very well. They want make you understand the lessons, the class. So there are the difference of the course. Schedules. How about the schedules? It took me a while to get used to it, but a few weeks later I got used to it, and dividing my class between morning and afternoon, studying doesn't become tiring. So let's go to the second. Light, life out of or outside classrooms. Let's go talk about a hobby. I'm also a human being, so I have free time, and my free time I usually go to gym, listen to music, talk with my parents, watch movies, and my favorite part is talk with my parents, my family, and my girlfriend on the other side of the country. Of the continent. Shopping. To keep me, I eat in the dining hall. But if I need some food or something, I usually go to Walmart by bus. It's simple and practical. You just need to be connected on the app of the bus. Use this. So, I think the biggest difficulty for me, I'm feeling, is the family lounging. And the most part of here in Troy, I walk alone, and this is not so good, this is bad sometimes, but for me it's an experience that I never had in my life, a unique experience. Let's go to the third. Travel. With school and without school. To talk about with school. I've done a lot of travels with school, and the most I like it, we're going to Panama City, kayaking in Georgia, and to slack line with my friends. So every trip so fun, so incredible. Without school, I made a trip with my friends to California, and it was an incredible experience for me. So I have no 8 states of United States, and that is the more that I know in Brazil. Was an incredible experience. It's a unique travel that I think I will never forget. Summary. Everything is being very good for me. In the classes I am improving my English, in the trips I'm going to place I have always dreamed, and outside of this I'm learning to become alone. So is this. Thank you so much. And it's so good to be a student of ESL class.